Okay, we'll keep recording, man. Man, the Ghost Rider machine. Yeah, did a little burning rubber this morning on it, yeah. Yep, but barbecue's about time to take off of there. Just about time to take that barbecue off of there. Of course, another margarita won't hurt, but I think I've had enough of those. Sprite and tequila makes a good margarita. My secret recipe, don't tell nobody. I won't tell nobody, I hope. But... strawberry soda works okay too if you want it really sweet. Man, I'm done with that thing. Choking me out. Oh yeah, it looks done to me. Yeah. Won't be long now. Yep. Won't be long now. Look at that cat up there. We got cats everywhere around here. Get rid of them damn cats. Okay, let's go take the garden out. There's a old pumpkin died there, and pumpkins are growing because the doll's gonna tear that up. Little cilantro here. This thing survived the frost. Look at it coming back like nobody's business. And the big leaf one too. I don't remember what that's called, but, and this here's a plum tree, and look at it, it's doing great. Lemon tree had blossoms, but I don't think none of them took, but it's alive, that's all that counts. And this is a kumquat, whatever that thing's called. Another peach tree is recovered. Cucumbers growing, hopefully we'll get some cucumbers this year. And poppies and green beans and cucumber and potatoes. Cucumbers coming up in here, with the blackberry bush is recovering fine. And figs are doing real good. Here's some more cucumbers. I planted some cucumbers over there. I think they're starting to pop up. This is a blueberry bush here, and it's alive and doing well. Apple tree's coming back real good. Another apple tree over here is coming back. Tomato plant had some blossoms, but I don't see, hopefully we'll get a tomato or two out of that. There's some cilantro on the other side there. Cilantro, two tomato plants over there. This is, what is that thing, man? Some kind of orange. I noticed the other day I'd missed to look at the thing here. It's a, Washington Naval Oranges. It had blossoms. I don't know if they're going to take. We'll see. But the bees did their business. I saw them. And these are five little pecan trees that are going to go get planted in the ground soon on my property when I get there. This is that kumquat thing. Elephant ears. And I planted some cucumbers in here. Looks like some of them are trying to come up. So that's all I got this year so far. Unless I buy something. Anyway, we're good. I need to take that barbecue off there, I think. It looks like it's pretty well done. One of them chicken wings are probably ready, man. Yep, I think I'm gonna pull them ribs off too. They look pretty good. I'll go get my temperature thermometer and stick it in on to see, but I bet they're done. Okay, good night.